We're standing right here on Laurel Canyon Boulevard in front of the famous Friends Beauty Supply. That's F-R-E-N-D-S, Friends Beauty Supply. And Friends has been supplying makeup and hair for motion pictures and television makeup artists and hairstylists for over 68 years. 68 years in the business. Let's go inside now and let's check Friends out. You know, it's always exciting for me to come into Friends because I've been coming into Friends since 1966. That's right, from the very time I first arrived in Hollywood, because Friends was the place to go. This was it. These are the pioneers. The Friends people were the pioneers. Sig Friends started it all. And we're in Friends store right now. Let's run around here and let's check out and see exactly what they have to offer. And believe me, it's a lot. Okay. This is Jamal. Jamal has been with Friends. How long have you been with Friends?
11 years.
11 years. Yes. That's a long time.
Yes.
That's terrific.
You.
You've been doing a fantastic job.
Thank you very much.
Now, let me ask you this. This is Halloween.
Yes, and that's why we have the decoration.
Right. I know. It's busy here, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is.
This is very busy. You know, we've been in a lot of stores, and it hasn't quite been this busy.
Well, Halloween, we're always busy through the year, but Halloween, it's different. It keeps us more busier.
It's a lot of fun. Now, are you doing makeup here? Are you doing Halloween makeup?
Yes, we are. And today we have Kevin Aquan event in here. She's doing makeup on the customer.
Oh, Kevin Aquan. Excellent. Yes. Excellent. We're going to interview her and see what she's doing.
Thank you.
And remember, you're right here, right now, at Friends Beauty Supply in the San Fernando Valley, right here on Laurel Canyon Boulevard. And you know, Jamal has been here for quite some time, and she can answer all of your questions. So when you come into the store, if you have a question, you need to know something, they can come and ask you.
We'll
right, Jamal?
Be there to help you. That's why we're here.
Excellent. Jamal, thank you so much for inviting us in today. I really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Are you going to watch MUA TV?
Of course.
Okay.
I won't miss it. Thank you.
Very good.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, let's go over here. And we have a young lady that's a makeup artist from Kevin Aquan, right?
Is this Kevin Aquan? Aquan, yes.
All right, what is your name, honey?
My name is Dawn Lucas, and I'm actually the West Coast representative, and this is my favorite account by far.
Excellent. Well, I know why it is.
Yes,
they're great people.
Yes, and she carries a bit of everything. I'd say for makeup artists and just the average customer, this is the place to come.
Yes, I like your eye makeup.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I did it myself.
I'm sure. It looks great. Now, what are you doing here? Tell us about the makeup.
What I'm doing is she came and she wanted a look that was a little more color than her average browns, because most women do. And see, she has more of an Asian eye, so I just took one straight color. It's a really quick look, two colors only. Just one here on the lid, bring it up into the crease, and then a lighter on top.
Mm-hmm.
Easy. So we want to teach really quick application, because not every woman's going to spend a lot of time.
Excellent. May I look? Let me see. Oh, that's beautiful. That's very, very nice. Very nicely
She's
done.
She's a gorgeous lady.
And I really like the foundation, too. What is the foundation?
It's our Sensual Skin Enhancer, which was actually designed after geishas.
You know
how geishas back in the kabuki days would have this flawless skin?
Well, I think they still do.
Yeah. Flawless skin without feeling heavy.
Right, right.
It's very light.
It's beautiful. Is this a liquid foundation?
It's actually a cream, and
it's just a
little container, and it lasts about 5 years.
Wow, that's amazing. It's very highly pigmented, huh?
Yes, it is.
Well, that's great.
It's a lot of pigment.
And what is
it's a great even coverage.
Yeah. What is your name again,
Dawn? Dawn Lucas.
Dawn, thank you so much for sharing all of this wonderful Kevin Aquan information with us. And perhaps you might like to come on the show sometime.
I would love to.
All right, bring all your fantastic Kevin Aquan products and do a makeup for us.
I would love that.
All right, why don't you check out with the suits, so to speak, and let them know that you've been invited to MUA TV.
I would love that.
Right in Hollywood. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, sweetheart. All right, let's check it out down here. And thank you, dear, for letting us look at you, all right? Fantastic. All right, we've got all these. If we start with Kevin Aquan right here, and I think everything might be in alphabetical order, being Aquan right there, right? Then you've got Leclerc, and here is Viziora. Viziora is a very well-known brand that's been around for a long time, from Christian Dior, and then Stila. And then these appear to be, what are these right here? Are these MAC? They look like MAC, huh? Oh, I see. Your Name Cosmetics. No wonder there's no name on there. They're from your name. Or they're intended to be sold so that you put your name on them. But guess what? You can buy them right here with nobody's name. And still, you can use them, all right? So, Your Name Cosmetics right here at Friends Beauty Supply. And going down a little further here, we've got Doo-Wop and Julie Hewitt. Oh, Julie makes the most incredible lip pomades and lipsticks. These lipsticks are phenomenal, as well as the lip pomades and the glosses here are just great. And look at these. Look at this one. I really like this. Look at this. This is a very, very kind of a bloody crimson. It's a beautiful, beautiful cover for gloss from Julie Hewitt. And right down here, we've got RCMA. You've got Ben Nye back here. And in the case, all sorts of stuff here from Ben Nye. And over here, as I said, we have RCMA, which is Research Council of Makeup Artists, and it's Vincent Kehoe's company. And right next to us, right here, we have the Joe Blasco line. And right past the Joe Blasco line, we have more Ben Nye. And Sorme, and you can see. Oh, here, look. This is great for you to see. This is all the makeup from Krylon. All right, this is Krylon. Krylon is that company in Germany that makes the Aqua Color and so many other really wonderful products. So you're definitely going to want to check out this fantastic assortment of Krylon makeup products right here when you're in France. Now, right here we have all the Ken Diaz. These are Ken Diaz blood products, Ben Nye's blood products, my blood products, and these are all the special makeup effect products, and adhesives, all different types of adhesives, and derma shields and powdered pigments. And this is, look at this. Look at this. Come on up here and look at this assortment of colors. And these are glitter. These are very, very fine glitter. Look at these fantastic colors. Check that out. Look at these. They're neon. They're neon colors. Love these colors. Excellent. I don't think there's anything that you can't find here, honestly. I mean, there's everything known to man for professional makeup application right here under one roof at Friends Beauty Supply. Ah, here's something really great. Skincare. Look at these. These are Mario Badescu. These are some of the most widely used and most popular skincare items for motion picture and television and still photography use. All of the makeup artists are familiar with these products. They're really great. All right, now right here is a tremendous wall completely devoted to eyelashes. Look at this. Every type of eyelash imaginable, anything you need. From the thinnest, most natural lashes to the thickest, fuzziest, furriest lashes, right here. One full wall of eyelashes. Aside from supplies for makeup artists, they have everything that a hairstylist needs as well. Look over here. Look at all of this. Look at all these hair coloring materials. Clairol, you know, everything from Clairol and Wella and L'Oreal. All of these are really state of the art, everything that you need for modern hair coloring and hairstyling usage. And this is terrific here. This is something that a makeup artist or a hairstylist can use. These are streaks. These are color streaks that you can put into the hair. And this one right here in particular is really great when you're doing an aging. Right? You can use this because it has a gray quality to it. And it's matte too. And you can put any amount of shine over it that you want by simply putting a glossy medium over it once you've applied it to the hair. Sometimes when you're trying to gray someone's hair for an aging makeup and their hair is very, very dark, you have to apply an orange tone to the hair first so that it eliminates or neutralizes that blue cast that always develops if you try to put a white color or a light color on the hair. Well, they've got this wonderful color right here, which is kind of an orangey pink tone, which can be put onto the hair first. If you've got black hair or very, very dark brown or midnight brown hair, you put this on the hair first. And it eliminates that blue cast, all right? It keeps the blue cast from developing. And once you have applied this, you can go over it with white, or you can go over it with the silver, all right? Or this gray color right here is excellent. And then there's this lighter blue tone that can be used. So, you know, you can be as creative as you want, and you're going to be learning more about how to do hair for aging makeups and how to neutralize the blue cast whenever you're working with dark hair. Okay, let's see what else we've got here. You know, Miron is one of my favorite makeups, and I really love working with Miron's Star Blend makeup. That's the cake makeup, you know, they're like a pancake type makeup. But here is the Miron liquid makeup, and it comes in a myriad of colors, fantastic colors. These can be used for the face, they can be used for the body, and even some of these colors can even be used for graying the hair. This very, very off-white color, for instance, is terrific as a hair white. You've got an off-white color, and you've got kind of a bluish white color, which can be used. You've got a color here that can be put onto the hair first to eliminate the blue cast from developing whenever you're aging hair using white products. Here's some liquid makeup hair white right here. It's actually intended for use on the hair, and it comes in a variety of colors. This one here is a kind of an off-white tone, and this is the prosthetic makeup that Tom makes that you saw him using whenever he applied that fat face makeup right here on MUA TV. And there's a variety of colors that he makes the products in. And then there's also Friends. Friends also seems to have a really great Pax Paint type of makeup, right? And this is from Friends, right? Then right here, there's an entire wall dedicated to empty containers. And if you're as crazy as I am about really customizing your makeup kit, then you're really going to love this wall, because you've got every kind of empty container and spray bottle imaginable, so that you can really customize your makeup kit and make everything fit perfectly. This is really terrific. This is all pre-crimped human hair in all different colors. Just great for being able to lay beards, right? And over here, you've got all of the wool in braids. This is crepe wool, all in braids, ready to be used for laying beards. This is really great. Check all of this out. This is rubberware. This is made by Rob Berman. All of these are appliances, and they're, you know, they're not just Halloween. They're not for Halloween, honestly. The edges on these appliances are so beautiful that they can be used for motion pictures and television. And some of them are really outstanding. You know, look at all these stock pieces here with very, very thin edges. Look at the edges on these pieces. Just incredible stuff. This is rubberware from Rob Berman. There's all forms of sponges here. You've got sea sponges, you've got chamois, and you've got all of these large, fantastic, fluffy powder puffs, and you've got everything from natural rubber sponges to synthetic sponges. Down here are the urethane sponges that come in all different shapes, and here are those ever elusive orange stipple sponges, and you can find them right here. You know, if they had been a snake, they would have bit me, and I've been looking for these for so long, and this right here, these are the good ones. This is just incredible. This is fantastic. This is a larger cell structure, all right? These are large cell structure red rubber sponges, all right? So we're going to get a couple of these, because we're going to take these back to Orlando, Florida. Hey, check this out. This is the Kevin McCoyne makeup girl right here. She's all made up, all beautiful. You didn't need much makeup. You're already beautiful. You look so terrific. Now, let's turn around this way and let everybody see what she did. There you go. Look how nice and soft that is. Look how beautiful this foundation is. It's very, very nice. The eyeshadow application, eye color, and the lips are done so beautifully, and the brows. A very nice makeup job. Yes. And thank you for coming into Friends.
Do you have a little...
I've got something really special for you right now, okay? We lucked out because he just walked in, all right? This is Paul. He's the studio account manager here at Friends. How's it going?
Everything's good. How about yourself, Joe?
Good, good. Busy. Busier than ever, you know, now with this MUA TV thing going on. What's going on here at Friends?
Well, you know, we're just trying to keep busy as well, you know, just trying to supply as many movies, theaters, and television productions as possible. It's what we've been known for over the years. We've been open since 1940, and that's been our primary line of business.
Were you here then?
No. About 10 years now. Yeah. But, you know, it started off as a family business, and it still is a family business since 1940. So, yeah, we're just trying to plug away and trying to supply as many people as possible and try to make as many makeup artists as happy as we can.
Yeah, well, you're doing a great job. And thank you for talking to us.
No sweat.
You know, is there anything special that's coming up in the world of makeup that we should be aware of?
Well, we're just trying to plug away and get more lines in, more name brand lines in. We've recently picked up Stila and Kevin Aucoin and a few other lines, and we're trying to get more name brand lines in because our primary makeup stock has been more geared towards theatrical, but we're trying to move more into the more hipper, makeup
right.
lines.
Right, society lines.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Exactly.
You know, because actresses come in and they sit in the makeup chair and they say, hey, I want this kind of makeup or I want that kind of makeup. You know, it's not just, you know, the old style theatrical makeup, you know, that they're asking for. In fact, they're very seldom are they asking for the old style theatrical makeup, you know,
exactly.
But it's more the more refined professional makeup. Such as RCMA, mm-hmm. you know, Miron or Graftopian or my products, you know, that they're asking for. And if they're not asking for those products, then they're asking for, let's Christian Dior, you know, yeah. or Clinique or Kevin Aucoin. We visited with a makeup artist here from Kevin Aucoin. I'm very impressed with what she did. She did a great job. Do you have makeup artists in often doing this kind of work?
Yeah, we have a few makeup artists on staff, and then occasionally we have special seminars or, you know, we'll have an artist from a particular line come in and have an event for the, you know, the customers that come in that day, schedule right. appointments and whatnot.
Right.
Yeah.
You seem like you really enjoy this.
You know what? At first, you know, it took a little adjusting to, but it's a good business to be in. You know, there's a lot of perks to it, being in Hollywood and being a single guy and a family woman.
I wonder what he means by that. Yeah. So you're available, huh?
I'm very available.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You want to give your telephone number out to all the girls out there?
I'll give the store number. It's 818-769-3834.
One more time.
818-769-3834, or you can call 888-7-FRIENDS, FRENDS.
And ask for Paul. Paul, hey.
Thank you, Joe.
Thanks a lot, buddy. It's really a pleasure meeting you and
talking to you.
I'm glad you were here when we got here.
All right, cool.
All right, hey, it's Joe Blasco for MUA TV. We're here at Friends, and you be sure to visit Friends when you're in the San Fernando Valley. Stay tuned for more makeup and hair programming right here, because we're here for you. Oh, yeah.